right. It's strong. We have to get out of here and go to Hyuga. What is this? What could this be for? This is no good. We have to find a way out of here.
I won't let Lady Kaguya's journey end here. But what can I do?
Man, won't your gods help you at a time like this?
I'm not sure. I doubt Lord Izanagi and Lady Izanami can do anything.
This feeling. It's back. This time, it's from that direction.
It's calm now.
That girl's skinny arms can't budge this steel door. They probably gave up.
I hope so. My heart's racing from all these beautiful women. I'm especially interested in that mature woman in the back.
Are you serious? Either way, keep your hands off the prisoners. Didn't Lord Susano tell you to take good care of them?
It's not like that. But I'm just curious.
Don't lose focus. A well-known proxy from Fuji has arrived. The situation with Hyuga is delicate, so Lord Susano doesn't want to incite Fuji. Return that black-haired girl without any wounds. Same goes for those other two. Who is it?
I'm sorry.
Who's there?
It's me, Lady Kaguya.
Sir Okuninushi!
You tricked us. You've got guts showing up here!
Please, you have to be quiet. I'll explain later. Now let's hurry.
The prisoners! Capture the... Here!
That's not enough, Prince of Izumo.
I'm ashamed of myself.
You're...
I freed the male prisoners. Let's go.
This way, Lady Kaguya. Kintaro and the others will soon be...
Kintaro!
Kaguya, are you all right?
Yes, we're all right. What about you guys?
We're good too. Hold on. We'll come to you. What is that?
Who is that?
It's coming. Get ready!
What is this?
Ookuchi-makami. A tatarigami of an ookami.
Ookuchi-makami? Ookami? Tatarigami?
Ookuchi-makami, the wolf in the mountains, is called ookami when honored as a god. Anyway, This chaotic presence looks like Ookami is possessed by Aranitamas. Did it become a Tataregami? Please be careful, Lady Kaguya.
A stray from Izumo is acting like a Tataregami? I'll de-rust my sword with it.
Don't get too close. Don't ever underestimate.
The Prince of Izumo is such a weakling!
Here I come.
Let's go.
Turn!
Your ancestral spirits and live in peace. You fail. Destroy mountains, poison rivers, and remove trees. All wildlife dies from it.
That's being human. We rule with power and get stronger through conflict.
Peace!
Here I come. Lady Kaguya, that Ookami is completely possessed by Arimitamas. There's only one way to save him from this situation.
That mirror!
Yes, find an opportunity to show him the mirror. With Lady Kaguya's spiritual power, she can calm him down and return his sanity. I'll give you a sign. Show him the mirror when I signal.
All right!
Here I come. Here I come.
moon.
Here I come.
Here I come.
This is a good one!
Lady Kaguya, the mirror, now!
Lord Okami, please calm down!
What is that mirror? My rage! Why?
Lord Okami, please, get a hold of yourself!
My self! What is with this rage? You're right! Those angry feelings! Where did they come from?
He suppressed the Tataragami.
Who could that god be?
It's a Tataragami. A myriad god that was possessed by Arami Tamas and turned evil. Not only do they harm beings, they even destroy their own home, nature. It's a sad existence that has deviated from its righteous path. But how could it be possessed by so many Arami Tamas? How did that happen?
Arami Tamas. What a fearsome power.
Yes. But the power of Lady Kaguya and nature were able to purify the Arami Tamas. What is this?
Huh? What's going on?
I'll never forgive these people.
Why?
What's with all this commotion?
This is bad.
Lord Okuninushi, what's going on?
What's with that beast?
My grudge. Death.
What are you trying to do?
I pity you for losing your demeanor at the sight of these enemies.
I'll take care of this.
Hurry up and go!
I can't let you do that. Did you forget how tough the last Tataragami was?
Maybe I did. Maybe I could have taken it easily if you hadn't slowed me down.
Stop fooling around!
Are the prisoners over here?
We're going to get surrounded. Hurry!
I guess I have no choice. What's your name?
You'll find out soon enough, whether you like it or not.
I'll be waiting for that time to come. Let's go, Lady Kaguya. Inaba has prepared a ship for us.
Yes, please be careful. Thank you for helping us so many times.
Lord Okuninushi, where are you going?
I'll be escorting our guest to Hyuga. Please let my father know. Farewell!
Come, servants!
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Who are you, cops?
You don't want to get involved. Get out of my way. My sword isn't friendly enough to allow fools to live.
My, my. Looks like neither Lord Susanoo nor Ookami came to help. Now, what is going on here?
Whew. I doubt any of them will follow us this far.
How far did we run?
Thank you, Sir Okuninushi. But is this really okay?
What do you mean? Is there anything more important than helping a lady in need?
I bet you're gonna trick us again and try and capture us or something.
No, I understand. You have my deepest apologies for my father's poor manners. Please, only think of this as being mixed up in the tragedy between us and Hyuga.
I can't trust you.
Okay, okay. After all, I was only able to escape because of you. Let's just accept him, Kintaro.
Thank you, Katsuragi. Let's rest around here for tonight. It's better to rest our bodies than to wander around aimlessly in the dark.
You're right. We need to take care of ourselves. Let's prepare a bed.
Kumo?
This feeling again. It's coming from this direction.
A flute? Oh.
This feeling, it's so kind and dear. Who could this be?